In just 4.5 hours, Tottenham Stadium has swapped soccer for American football.
There's a new pitch and a whole new world.
But it'll take more than a pitch switch to turn North London into California.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. In this mode, it's ready to be set up and used as an exclusive dining room for VIP members, where they get to have lunch with ex-players. And you can feel that. It's very somber, very posh. You can imagine it with glittering glassware and cutlery. All very smart. But then, at an NFL match, it has a very different purpose. They have very specific requirements in NFL for their TV studios. They have to be high up and directly in the centre of the pitch. So this was built to serve that second function. The glass comes out, they put the commentators' desks along here. These windows either side are not covered. So there's diners out there looking into the action in the studio. Everything has two purposes here. And I think in here, yeah. So that's not full of Fane Wayne's cooling ready for use in the dining room. That's got the electronics to plug straight in and turn this rather nice dining room into a TV studio.
I've seen Tottenham transform its massive new home from football ground into the only purpose-built NFL stadium outside the US, and I helped them do it. Now, for the first time, it's game day in North London, as the Oakland Raiders and the Chicago Bears come to town.
Go Bears, number one!
I'm some distance still from the stadium, and already the atmosphere has spilled out into the streets. This is a completely different place. It's utterly transformed. Suddenly, like, I'm in the States. I'm at an NFL game in Tottenham. I was chatting to one of the guys from NFL, organising all of this, and his words were, yeah, it's kind of an underground thing in the UK. This is not underground.
Yes, baby, go Bears! Woo! Go Bears!
What
go
is
Bears!
It?
We're going all the way!
That's one of the teams, I'm guessing.
And he favours them.
That's the best team!
The best team.
Bowling!
All of the things they're saying, I concur with. Unless they're illegal or bad. Yep. I'm, like, fitting in here. It's kind of a nice atmosphere. I like this. This was a Tottenham Hotspur shop, like, yesterday. Now it's an NFL shop and looks like it always has been.
NFL is a sport dialed up to 11. It's big, bold and brash. And that means Tottenham Stadium has to transform more than the pitch to accommodate it.
One, two, three.
Not everywhere in this stadium can be dual purpose. This is the changing room we've been allowed in. And to my inexperienced eye, it's pretty magnificent, actually. It's enormous. There's room in here for 23 players to change in comfort and luxury, each of them with their own space, with a cupboard, with a safe to put their big expensive watch in. Probably this will be, in fact, almost certainly, one of the best such changing rooms these guys will have been in. But there's no way would this space have worked for the NFL side of the stadium. This is the NFL changing room, and it is much, much bigger. Needs to be, for good reason. For a start, there are many, many more players on an NFL team. This is all just one team, and each of those players can be around twice the size of their soccer-playing counterparts, all of which means a lot of real estate is required. This is massive in here.
This room will be jam-packed with American football stars about to play the first ever American football game in this stadium. But before I experience that, there's just one thing I need to do.
You'll never know. Another key difference between soccer football and NFL. In soccer, the players run to and from the pitch through their sealed glass tunnel. In NFL, they just come through the bar. Those gigantic screens are going to be pressed into action throughout the game because in NFL, tactics and stats are of critical and crucial interest to the whole crowd, so they're going to be useful. Can I ask, you're filming this, yeah?
Yes.
Do you know the rules?
Yep. No, I don't.
I see, yeah, okay.
What's amazing is the transformation is not just from one type of game to another. The whole stadium has changed nationality.
The crowd have absolutely got into the swing of things. It's like being in America. But then somebody turned the rain on and I'm back in Tottenham. Some things you can do nothing about. Sorry, chaps. Welcome to the UK. Oops. As a team enters the pitch, crowd goes crazy, atmosphere builds, it really is. It's the most theatrical and stage-like atmosphere now. It really is getting set for something to happen. And at that exact moment, we're gonna have to stop because we can't film the actual game. I can watch it, but you can't, I'm really sorry. So I'll join you after the match. I promise not to enjoy it. I'm just here for work. It's an amazing atmosphere.
When the four-hour sporting extravaganza is over, I'm invited into the locker room to find out what the players thought of their new home away from home.
How's it working out there for you, the pitch, the stadium? How does it feel? Does it feel like...
Yeah, beautiful stadium, man. The turf was great. It's fast. It's one of the best stadiums we've ever played in. The place was electric, man. It was a great atmosphere.
So it does feel like a proper NFL stadium.
It feels more than, you know, than most places we play.
No, result. That's all I could ask for. Thank you.
It felt like a home game to us, and it felt nice playing in a nice stadium like that.
Because watching them do all the work to transform, clearly, stadiums are really different. And you have different needs. So what are the key things you guys need from the stadium when you're playing?
You know, I think it's just creating that home atmosphere. And this felt like a home atmosphere. It felt like the way that we came out, the way everything was set up in the locker rooms, everything, it was perfect.
Tottenham Hotspur has constructed the ultimate multi-purpose, high-tech sporting stadium.
What this incredible building does is more than accommodate the needs of two different games. It transforms its structure, its very nature, in big ways and small, from thousands of tons of moving pitch to transformable rooms to accommodate culture around those games. The needs of the players, the coaches, the media, the fans themselves. It's two different worlds in one place. It's more than a building, it's a machine.
And it has changed the way we watch, play, and enjoy sports forever.